So we're here today with Vincent Gregory, who's running for state rep for the 35th district. How are you today?
I'm doing well.
Good. Well, thank you so much for coming. Can you tell us a little bit what communities are in the 35th district?
Sure. The communities of the 35th district is City of Southfield, the City of Lathrop Village, the townships of Beverly Hills, Bingham Farms, Franklin.
Now, why have you decided to run for state rep?
Well, I've been in the legislature for 10 years. I'm a current state senator, and I've spent quite a few years in the legislature. I've got bills passed, been able to get some things done, and so it would be logical. I have 4 more years that I could serve in the state house, so decided to go back there to be able to bring my experience to the state house.
Now, what are some of the things that you're most proud of from being a senator?
Clearly one of the first things was I was appointed by our Democratic leader in the Senate, when she was in there, Gretchen Whitmer, to be a part of the subcommittee for Medicaid expansion or Healthy Michigan. And I was on that subcommittee of only 2 Democrats on that subcommittee, and we were able to get an agreement, and now we have Healthy Michigan, which helps 760,000 people in the state of Michigan.
Now, if you're elected to state representative, what are some of the big issues that you'll be tackling?
Well, clearly, jobs is always it's always in the background of everything that we do. So for me, education is three basic things I'm trying to make a difference on: education, infrastructure, which is the roads, and then also auto insurance reform. Education being a real key here, because we're taking money out of the school aid fund. I want to make sure that money stays in the school aid fund and we start to build our schools again. With good schools, it means that we train our kids up to be able to get good jobs, and we keep jobs here, and also for businesses that come here, we have a good educated workforce that they can use for their businesses once they move here.
Now, can you tell us a little bit about your professional background?
Sure. I was a police officer for 30 years, a Wayne County Sheriff's deputy, then detective. I was president of the deputies union for 19 of those years, where I negotiated contracts with Ed McNamara, Bob Picano, Warren Evans, just to name a few.
Now, what made you decide to go from law enforcement to politics?
Well, as part of the union, one of my jobs in the union was we negotiated contracts and we worked on the health care for our members. As I got close to retirement, I was thinking of something I wanted to do in retirement, and I said, well, why not get into an elected office where I can help people generally just throughout, and so I became an Oakland County Commissioner, and I was a commissioner for 10 years.
Now, there are a few people running in the primary. Why should people vote for you?
Well, as I said, I was an Oakland County Commissioner for 10 years. I was a state rep for 2 years. I was a state senator, been a state senator for over 7 years. Every position that I've held, I've been able to make a difference. As an Oakland County Commissioner, Catawba Oaks, I was able to get that park for those people in the southern end of Oakland County. As a state representative for the first time, the 45-day rule they have now in order to send the ballots out to overseas, that was my bill. And then, as I said in the Senate, I was a part of the Medicaid expansion.
So if people want more information about you and your campaign, where do they go?
Sure, it would be I'm on Facebook, Vincent Gregory, the state representative.
Great. Well, thank you so much for coming out today.
Thank you for having me.